McCaskill sided with Clinton and Pelosi on a national energy tax that would have cost families over $1,700 a year.